I suffer from hematochromatosis, iron overload disease, and the symptoms are rheumatoid arthritis.
So how's that feeling now in your body?
My lower back and my hips, and it takes out my right leg.
So is it painful to stand here right now?
Yeah.
Can we just reach out, let's lift off this lady here right now. Lord, we ask for a miracle.
Yeah.
Go lift her body right now and her mind right now. Command all this pain to go from her. And God, we command the disease to leave her now. Let it go. Go. Free. 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 A miracle. A miracle. A miracle right now. Something's happened to this woman. Amazing is happening to her. Now, you might say she looks a bit drunk, but I tell you what, you know, there's so much power in the anointing.
Now, she doesn't stand.
Excuse me?
I don't think she's ready.
Excuse me. The lady, excuse me. How's your back feeling?
Yeah, better, but the hips.
So the pain's gone from the back?
Yeah.
But in the hips. Which part of the hips is it?
Just here.
Where is it? Which part? So it's gone from her back. Let Lord, we pray also you release. Yes. Let it go. Go, go, go from the hip. Now let it go. Out. Out. Now. Just gone from the hip. So,